With ion zones and evil drones, there's never been a video game like Yars' Revenge, and it's only from Atari.